Hello and welcome to the very first special edition of Energy and Star Sign Readings. Recently, I had a little giveaway on my Facebook page and I gave away a 45 minutes free reading. But what I asked people to do was to start off in the comments saying, "Me please," and then give me a one-liner, what love means to them, or what love is, and I got really beautiful responses that I want to share with you today, because we're living in times where we all could do with a little extra love, and also remembering that love is everywhere. So I'm going to read them out the way they came in, and I hope you enjoy them as much as I do, because they're really heartwarming, okay? So here it is. To me, love is what I have for me and others. Love can be found everywhere. It's available to everyone and should be shared. Love is being surrounded by those important to you, family, friends, and enjoying each other for who they are. Love is the basis of all life. We as living beings are made with the highest vibration possible, love. Love is being able to see someone's light beyond the darkness. Love is to care, share, feel and heal to the best of our abilities. Love is healing, sharing feeling of bliss, feelings of walking on air, the feeling that all is totally beautiful. Pure love is unconditional, full of forgiveness, kindness and compassion. Love is a warm glow coming from within you and giving that warm glow to someone else. Love is unconditional, the highest vibration we can feel, many never do. Love is everything. Love is joy and pain simultaneously. It makes our world go round. Love is showing kindness to yourself and others. Love is all the little things that need no reply or nothing in return. The mug of tea waiting on the bedside table when you wake, leaving the lamp light on when he has to stay up late working. The post-it note hidden in your lunchbox to remind you you are wonderful. Ordering takeaway because you can see she's exhausted. Love is turning off your phone and talking. Love is offering a free reading to the world. Love lifts us up where we belong. Love changes, changes everything. All you need is love. Might as well face it, we're addicted to love. Love is the universal language we all have spoken longer than any other language, coming from the heart. Love and hate are the same energy, just on a different frequency. Love is the true essence of every being. It is in every heart, even a clouded one. It can be found in nature and animals effortlessly and pulls us through the core of caring people. It heals, it holds, and it's pure. Love is what connects us all and reminds us why we are here. Love is all around us in different ways, shapes, and forms. Genuine love can be felt without having to look for it. Love is when I hold my granddaughter in my arms and see the trust and unconditional love as it touches my heart. Love is all there is. Love pulsates with each heartbeat, within each breath, within every creation. Nature at its finest, like the wind rushing through the trees. Love to me is the moment of disconnection between reality as a glow surrounds me like a blanket of completeness. I absolutely love that. Right. So now take that comfort blanket and wrap yourself up in it. Remember you are being loved and remember to give love and share love. And yeah, I just wanted to share this with you. It's awesome. Speaking of sharing, why don't you share that video? Let's spread some love. Love you all. See you soon.